on Family Day to promote the accountability and oversight of children's aid societies. We also have a petition today, and if we stay out in the cold long enough, we're going to have a candlelit vigil for all the in memory of all the children that passed away.
Marika.
Why are you here today?
I'm here today to raise awareness for the actions that go on in the Children's Aid Society. CAS does a lot of wrong things, and they aren't held accountable for it, and I want people to realize that.
It's Alan Clark, and I saw these signs. I was skating today, I never heard of skating, and I saw these signs across the street, and I totally agreed with them. I said, wow, that's good to know it's a private corporation. And I have been, a friend of mine told me that the Children's Aid Society doesn't target abusive parents, but obese parents. Well, what sense does that make? Why should we?
The full purpose of their own financial gain. morality whatsoever. So when our children's age inside workers have been perjury, forcible confinement, absurdity,
started Wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my